Alright. I'm back. Just had a bad coughing spell, but should be fine. I guess there are some stuff left here.
Hear ye, card sharps and collectors. Test your wits and courage in a brand new card game. Tales of Tribute.
You will challenge me to a duel. How droll. But then how can we have a proper contest? You don't even know the ultimate code of dueling, do you?
Do this quest first while I think about it.
Learn the rules and challenge me properly. Then I'll teach you some manners.
Yeah. Nothing interesting has happened since I recorded yesterday. I definitely need to do some collecting of resources at some point. Since I wasn't able to yesterday, like I usually do. This took like all day to upload. That'll be my next little adventure today.
Tell me you are real, my friend, and not another mind trick sent by the vile slugs to deceive me. The Marines, we followed rumors of some new kind of magic, discovered the geysers. Sea-slowed magic, something to do with abyssal pearls. The geysers spout terrible sea creatures and undead. Bokorgan, the Sea-slowed, is working to increase their power. Our report contains all the detail. The High Elf Marine in Dirum. He's a mage, though nowhere near as powerful as Kynar. He compiled notes about the geysers, most of which I didn't understand. When the Yagra attacked, we split up. The Marines headed down the coast. I should survive. I've suffered similar injuries in the past. As soon as I gather my strength, I'll make my way back to Alanor.
Yep, everyone else is dead. that one. That reminds me, Halloween is getting close, so can't wait. My favorite month out of the year is Halloween, of course. That's what I'm looking forward to. Make these guys unnecessarily strong.
You would challenge me to a duel. How droll. But then, how can we have a proper contest? You don't even know the Ultima code of dueling, do you?
This one fails to understand. One must pay a fee for unloading boxes.
You're back. Kynar returned and said you went in search of Maria and the Marines. Tell me, is the sea slowed threat as dire as the Queen's cat intimated? Eight, protect us! Cabal of sea slodes, traitors, magic geysers that can sink the island. I ask you to look into one threat, and you bring me a multitude. Still, this confirms the rumors. Now that we know, we can plan accordingly. Normally, I'd dispatch every soldier at my disposal to deal with these geysers. However, the ongoing war has depleted our forces. Might be time to reach out to more people like you and Kynar's adventurers. For now, take this with my thanks. The work you did to bring us information on the sea slode? Brilliant. That's only the beginning, however. Now we need to act on that information before the Abyssal Cabal can inflict too much damage on the island. The sea slodes have unleashed abyssal geysers that can sink the island. They assumed we'd be so concerned with the creatures that bubbled out of them that we'd fail to realize the true danger until it was too late. Let's disappoint them, shall we? Destroy the geysers. Find them and obliterate them as quickly as you can. You'll need to fight through the creatures spawned by the geysers, so bring allies with you if you can, and make sure to destroy the pearls. That's the source of the magic. There's nothing else to discuss until those abyssal geysers have been destroyed. Get to it, and may the stars guide you in this task. Just what was in the report you brought back? The Sea Slode Cabal has seeded the island with enchanted abyssal pearls. The magic in the pearls somehow opens the geysers and calls forth the creatures. We plan to use the geysers to sink Somerset. What I wouldn't give to have enough soldiers for such a mission. Unfortunately, most of the Dominion military currently defends the Queen's honor in Cyrodiil. I'm left with a small defense force and whatever help I can scrounge up. You, for example.
I heard what you did at the guard tower.
These reports will be the death of me.
This one fails to understand. One must pay a fee for...
You would challenge me to a duel. How droll.
That godless high elf Lirindell thinks he can call me a pig-faced brute and walk away. I'm gonna knock that loose tongue right out of the back of his head. Just watch me. By Moloch, these Eleanor pigs really twist my tusks. Because I'm not an idiot. Guards see an orc thumping the ears off an elf in the middle of the street. You know how that turns out. Thought if I challenged him to a duel, we could make it legal. But he won't fight unless I challenge him properly. How in oblivion would I know? These elves have rules for everything. How to eat, how to sleep. Of course they've got rules about how to beat each other up. Say, you wouldn't be interested in helping me figure this out, would you? I appreciate the help. Trust me, this is a noble cause. First things first. You'll need to track Lirindell down and find out how to get this nonsense started. I'd ask him myself, but the urge to punch him might be too much for me. Ah, you know how it is. Orc in a town full of stuck-up Altmer. Same old story. I was in the tavern, washing down a lamb shank with a bottle of wine, minding my own business. Then along comes this beanpole telling me I've got to leave. Why do you think? This island's full of orc haters. Only thing they hate worse than orcs walking the streets is orcs drinking their wine. Lirindell told me I was stinking up the place, so I told him to yank the stick out of his arse and shove off. He laid into me with everything he had, tongue lashing me about my tusks, my clothes, my beard. And that's the one that really got my dander up. I put a lot of work into this beard. He ended the whole thing with pig face. Pig face! Damn right! I've been on the receiving end of that one too many times. So now he's going to learn a lesson. Are you kidding me? I could clobber that arse face blindfolded. I'm not one for boast, but since you asked, I'm a 5-time blood-brawling champion. In the Hrothgar League, mind you. Used to call me Rogazog the Face Demolisher. Yeah, because I, you know, demolish faces. Doesn't really roll off the tongue, does it? I always wanted a really sharp moniker, like the Hatchet or Fist of Malekith or you know, something like that. Oh well. Anyway, yeah, that elf's in big trouble.
Fairly met, Neberar. To what do I owe this profound pleasure? Oh, for Stendarr's sake, that business. I won't apologize for speaking the truth. That orc is an uncivilized, gloveless buffoon. I'd sooner duel a frog or a tea kettle. But if he insists on facing me, he'll need to learn our dueling customs. I suggest he read our guide to Altmeri culture. He can read, can't he? There's a copy just there on the table. If he meets the preconditions and notifies my second, Fandalol, I promise to duel that filthy Glanant at the determined place and time.
Back so soon? He blew you off, didn't he? Ugh, what I wouldn't give to knock that smug grin off his face. Let me see. Looks like I need a second. An Altmer dueling foil and Lirandell's full name to recite before the duel. Want to be my second? It'll be worth your time, trust me. I'm going to lay that elf out like a cheap rug. What do you say? You can pick up an elven dueling foil in town. As for Lirandell's name, he wouldn't shut up about it. Started with Rumalon, I think. It should be chiseled somewhere in the runes of Torhamkard. Arrange the duel with Fandalol and we'll be all set. I'm going to find a good spot near the runes just west of here for our duel. It's the guards, see? Duels are acceptable between high elves, but when an orc's involved, might make them grumpy enough to step in and stop it. And we can't let that happen.
Greetings, Walker. How good it is to see a fellow newcomer. This one grows tired of serving these dungy high elves. Unclawed dandies make my tail bristle. But my words wander. What can Nadoni do for you? Dueling sword? Yes, a fine selection. This one has just the thing. A needle-sharp blade wrought from the finest glass. I took it from the lord of this house. Do not judge, he pays me. Nothing fair is fair, yes? It can be yours for the right price. You drive a hard bargain, Walker. But this one is feeling charitable today. Take this blade with Nadani's compliments and good luck with your duel.
Fairly met, newcomer. Wait. You're the one who was harassing Lirindel earlier. I presume you've come to talk about this business with the Orc. The ruins, eh? A good enough place as any to put that witless oaf in his place. You do know that Lirindel has fought and won some 80 duels, don't you? No matter. Lirindel grudgingly accepts this challenge. We shall meet you near the ruins.
There's my favorite second. Feels like I've been warming these knuckles up for hours. So, what's the story? That scrawny prig accept my challenge? Just look at this sword. I couldn't kill a squirrel with this thing. And this is a name? Looks like somebody's grocery list. Ah, it doesn't matter. I'll improvise.
I formally present Lirindel, cherished son of the Nivulurel, to accept the Orc Rogazog's challenge. So, ready to watch Lirindel skewer your friend? Skewer may be too harsh a word. We're only fighting to first blood, of course. But then again, accidents do happen. And to whom do you issue this challenge? I'm afraid you'll have to be more specific. Go on. Oh dear, you were doing so well. I know our names can be difficult for lesser intellects, but this is just embarrassing. Care to try? Now, once. Go on. Oh. So, no? Of course. Ah, there we are. Was that really so hard? Lirindel accepts Rogazog's challenge and stands ready to fight. I trust your thick-headed friend is duly prepared.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Yeah, let's do that. Come here, fancy pants. That felt good. You know, I never punched a high elf before. Felt like punching a pillowcase full of pudding. Almost feel bad for the little runt. Almost. Yeah, normally I'd put on a show, but this was personal. Honestly, I took it easy on him. If I'd really poured it on, he'd be breathing through his ear hole. Anyway, thanks for all the help. You ever need somebody knocked out, you let me know, eh?
Undignified! Clubbing a mer over the head with his fist! This orc is a savage! Please don't tell him I said that.
Think I'll stick around a while. Great view, huh? Sore knuckles, a stiff salt breeze. Huh. You know what? I take it all back. Somerset's not so bad after all.
Yeah, it's just a matter of, I guess, waiting for these things to pop up, which is disappointing, but that's what it is. Luckily we only had to destroy 3 instead of the, what, 6 of them that are on this island? However many there are. fishing spots I can do off waiting. Ursula. Can't pronounce it, whatever. I don't know how often these things go up. I don't know. Good, my mic is still on. Alright, I'm gonna have to change it. Not much, like I can't do much about this aspect of the game, sadly. Wish that I look at food while I wait. Sadly, there's nothing really open at 5. It's like Carl's Jr. and Denny's, but. Heck, and the box is open, but I had that recently. Sad thing about being used to waking up early is you miss out on everything being open. Like Burger King doesn't open until 6:30, about for another hour. Chick-fil-A, 6:30, something like that. 30 minutes to one near my house opens. Whew. Shows a way that you can know how to in these places with start, so that way you don't have to wait. Actually, that guy already left. Both of them did. Actually, I don't know. I don't think this is the same person, is it? Finally got around to watching Lightyear yesterday. I don't know how I feel about it. I guess it's a kid's movie, but I don't like where it fits in the Toy Story universe, but I don't know how I feel. A little much, I guess. she is. You expect people just like wait here and have one happen, or what? I don't get it. This is usually when I would do my paperwork and all that kind of stuff I need to get done, but I don't want to make a boring video. Definitely a lot easier than what than the Fable game. That still gives me PTSD whenever I play fishing. But yeah! I wish I got this many fish when I went fishing. That'd be nice. On the ear. Just sounds funny when they flop in the water. Aww. Of course, but I said wait at this one just because I actually haven't finished this one, but this is disappointing. Oh well. Wait, I wonder why we can't teleport to specific locations there. Yes. See? Anyone else gonna assist or not?
Shirog arises!
Come on. One down. I know this is gonna be boring, but it is what it is. I just want to get these. This quest, well, not over with, but just want to get it to a point where I can continue it. If that makes sense. Yeah. Tell where this one is as well. Someday I'll finish this quest, but we'll see when. Hopefully it's before my storage fills up. But who knows? Yeah. Jeez. Stop drinking Red Bull, that's terrible, but everyone has their one thing that they go to, I guess, right? Me, it's Red Bull. Cleaning of my room since I just have so much random stuff. Up, here we go.
Drown in Shifa's cold embrace!
One last one, hopefully. I don't have to wait nearly as long, but who knows? You say this is a merchant, yes, good.
Never know when.
Get rid of some stuff, that's all that matters. We don't need to get rid of everything right now. I've never been over here, so I've never discovered this. Yeah, see? Wee! Oops. Sigh. There's... Yeah, there is one. Alright, before I get dizzy, I'm let's wait until something happens. That's the sad thing is my phone likes to freeze, or, well, it's actually restarting right now. Don't know why. I probably think I've mentioned I have the Rico Pass now, because there's a one slightly closer to my house than the AMC. Of course, I like AMC much more just for the Cheers alone, and there's a lot of other minor differences too. Get more for your money with AMC, since everything's included for AMC, not for Regal, sadly. Regal, you still have to pay extra for, like, IMAX and stuff. But overall, it's still cheaper to get the monthly pass if you're just seeing regular movies. Yeah, I don't know. I see enough movies to make it worth it, but I don't know. What's on sale right now? So this is the last one I need to do for Anchors, or whatever they're called here. The fishing poles. I just want to go fishing. Where are you? This one. Organize my YouTube playlist while I think about it. So I've been meaning to do that for a minute now. do tend to forget how many people I have, from Ralph's on my, not Ralph's, what's it called? Last job, I forget where, on my phone. Unless you can zoom in further, but I might need to. Interesting. tend to learn a lot from Reddit in some ways. Actual quest? Yeah. So do that at some later point, but not at the moment. There's still a decent amount of quests left here for me, which is nice. Thank you. The only reason I'm here is to say I've done a lot of them. Otherwise, I'm not. Yeah. Well, I guess I'll order food since it feels like it's gonna take a while. Just one more day. My luck, it'll somehow arrive before I even get to this place. Thank you. Oh, yes. It's happening, finally. Just hope that other people start joining in, otherwise I can't do it by myself. All these people know how to get here before it starts.
To my darkness, mortals.
It'll be a minute before my food arrives, so I might as well do this part. This video is gonna take literally all day to upload. This is close to 2 hours, so oh well. Just want to be able to make a 2-hour video like this before anyone else is awake. Well, it is a weekend, but still, that's not the point.
Just been one disaster after another today. What say you, newcomer? Has the abyssal geyser threat been averted? That's excellent news. Despite my misgivings, it seems the Queen's decree has been more of a blessing than a curse. I'm not sure what we would have done without the help of newcomers like you. You have my thanks and the gratitude of all of Somerset.
There's the mouse, there you are.
Proxy, that's... Your timing is impeccable, newcomer. Word of more abyssal geysers have reached my ear. I need you to once again put the knowledge that Kynar and Maria brought to us to good use. Destroy those geysers. Just what was in the report you brought. You return just... What I wouldn't give to have enough soldiers for such a mission. Unfortunately,
okay, at least it's not another quest since I've already finished. Yeah, I've already destroyed all of them. So I don't want to deal with that again. But yeah, I'm gonna go to... place. At least I did it in one video today, otherwise I would have spent way too long debating on when I should do it, so yeah, got that quest done. One last thing in my inventory, if you will.
You're here to work.
Hear ye, card sharps and collectors! In a brand new card game, Tales of Tribute!
I hear the roads aren't safe. Good thing your package travels by sea.
I feel bad because I try and find places that are close to my house, so that way these people don't have to go far, you know. But it's too lazy to.
Here, card sharps and collectors, test your wits and courage in a brand new card game, Tales of Tribute.
Something catch you.
It is kind of financially worth doing that stuff. Soon I'll be able to do that one, that's good. This is gonna be a hefty upload. But I don't regret it because I did that quest. But like I said, this is what it is. Thank you. cleared out some space, but yeah. I'm gonna exit here so that way I can rest my eyes. Yeah. Hopefully this will be uploaded within the next week. So, considering it's probably at 30 gigabytes by now. But yeah. Otherwise, peace out for now.